Pfizer CEO. Antiviral pill to treat COVID, ready by end of 2021. The world is in a dire state with vaccine dose shortages and the heartbreaking outbreak in India, which has the biggest vaccine producer. In the US, Pfizer is developing another anti-COVID weapon, and it may have a chance to address vaccine shortages. Its new weapon against this pandemic comes in a pill. It can be ingested at home to combat COVID-19 once the first symptoms of infection are identified. According to Forbes, Pfizer CEO Albert Bourla is expecting this new oral drug to work against SARS-CoV-2 variants as well. Pfizer's latest move is focused on COVID-19 antivirals. Besides the pill, the company is also working on an intravenous version that can be used in hospital settings. If both drugs are deployed, the pill will stop people from going to hospitals to get treatment for mild symptoms. Doctors can simply prescribe the medication after confirming the symptoms. While the injectable version is more likely fitting in patients with moderate to severe symptoms, who also require hospital admission. Michael Dalston, Pfizer's chief scientific officer, said, "Tackling the COVID-19 pandemic requires both prevention via vaccine and targeted treatment for those who contract the virus." In a press release, Pfizer confirmed that the clinical candidate PF07321332 was observed with antiviral potential against the coronavirus in preclinical testing. This drug candidate is a protease inhibitor, and it works by disrupting the virus's ability to replicate inside host cells. Although not a cure, it can hinder the virus's normal replication process, which gives sufficient time for the immune system to react. It may also be possible that the drug can go work hand-in-hand in those who already had COVID-19. Their bodies will have more time to fight the disease since the drug is slowing the virus's speed. As a protease inhibitor, in vitro studies show that it also works against other coronaviruses, indicating potential in combating future coronavirus-related outbreaks. The approach is not the first in the world. Protease inhibitors have been used before to treat other viral infections, such as HIV and hepatitis. These inhibitors can be used in conjunction with other antivirals or as a standalone treatment. Plus, protease inhibitors in the market are rarely linked to toxicity, and thus, Pfizer expects the new pill to be generally well tolerated by patients. Right now, the antiviral COVID-19 pill is in phase 1 clinical trial to test its safety in a small group of people.